back to my channel. As you can see, just finished washing my hair. And I just wanted to try something different today with my hair since winter is coming, unfortunately. And I know wash and goes aren't the best thing to do during the winter time, but it's the only style that I haven't mastered yet. So I'm going to be testing out this overly hyped Wetline Extreme Professional gel right here. So I bought this at Target a couple of days ago, and I wanted to use it to see, you know, how my hair reacts to it. And I've tested out wash and goes. I had the biotin infused made in choice one. That didn't really work out with my hair. Or I guess it just didn't work out with the leave-in that I was using. And it just flaked up and it was just disgusting. And that's always the issue that I've had with gels, is that it flakes. So today I'm not going to put anything in my hair. I'm just going to just put the gel and call it a day. So we'll see how that goes. I guess I haven't found the perfect whatchamacallit leave-in yet, but who has time for that? So I'm gonna go ahead and get started, and I'm gonna do this side, the front and back, so you guys can see, and then I'll come back with the final result. And I washed my hair with Texture ID curl cleansing shampoo, and then I conditioned with Shea Moisture's purple rice water conditioner and their regular daily coconut conditioner to detangle. So that's pretty much what was in my hair. So yeah, enjoy. right, guys, so I am back with my hair all coated in the gel. This is what it's looking like. Let's see if I can give y'all 360. So, initial thoughts. This is about to be the best wash and go that I have ever done. I'm claiming that right now. Because how my hair is hanging, I already know this is going to be amazing. Because normally when I put gel on my hair, like, my hair is already shrinking. My hair does not hang like this. Like, if I stretch out my hair, this is the length of my hair. And, like, look at this. It's, like, already halfway to where it actually is. So, I think the Wetline Gel is worth it. Y'all better get it. That's Target. It's at Walmart. I think they have it on Amazon, but don't go buy it on Amazon because Amazon will probably rip you off with the price. But just gonna shake it. And I'm going to leave it alone. I'll give you guys some close-ups of the Poppington of my curls. Look at this. And mind you, I did not use a leave-in, just washed and conditioned my hair. So I guess that's going to be what it is from now on with wash it goes. It's not conditioning my hair. I mean, not putting a leave-in in my hair, just washing and conditioning it. So that is the end of this video. I'll insert some pictures of what my hair looks like when it's fully dry. But it'll definitely be on Instagram first, so make sure you guys follow me on Instagram. I'll put the link down below, and I'll put it over here. So, see you guys next time. Remember, I love you. God loves you. Peace. Hi, guys. So, this is the next day. I was getting ready for church. As you can see, I banded up my hair. Loosely banded it with some rubber bands, and then I blow-dried them so it could be stretched out, just to get a little bit of length to my hair. So I'm just gonna take it out so you guys can see how it looks, and to kind of give a general final review of my hair. It defined my hair very well, but my hair is definitely flaking, so I just think wash and go is just not for me. And you see the little indent, don't worry about it. I'm just gonna pick it out to my liking and just make it look nice. I'm just gonna use a blueberry, the Blissful Lengths Curls oil to kind of help stretch that out, to help it out. And with the bobby pins at the front, I'm just making sure that, you know, it just gives it more shine. But yeah, so it does flake, unfortunately, but that's all good. So that's just the end of the video. I'll let you guys continue watching what I do. And yeah, see you guys next time. Producer.